Which of the following antiplatelet drugs is an ADP receptor antagonist? Aspirin, ticagrelor, tirofiban, or dipyridamole? Aspirin inhibits thromboxane A2 synthesis in platelets by irreversibly inhibiting COX-1 enzyme. It also inhibits release of ADP from platelets, but there is no effect on ADP receptors. Dipyridamole increases cyclic AMP in platelets by inhibiting phosphodiesterase enzyme. Thus, it potentiates prostacyclin action to inhibit platelet aggregation. Tirofiban is glycoprotein GP2B3A receptor antagonist, while ticagrelor blocks binding of ADP with its receptor P2Y12. This blocking is reversible, unlike clopidogrel and prasugrel, which are irreversible blockers of ADP receptors.